This is a frozen water tank. In most southern states, when a blizzard hits, which we ain't used to, we have to bust the ass on top for cows to get a drink.
Solid.
This is where an axe comes in handy. You start by breaking ice with the back of the axe's head. Work your way around the tank. Try not to splash water everywhere, Darrell. Then, use a hay fork to remove the ice and to keep your hands from freezing. Now you should be in business. Happy cow. This is Farm Stuff with Darrell. Breakin Ice.